What's up, guys? Today I'm reviewing my setup for my my setup. As you can see, ignore that over there. But this is my Epic Gamer setup. If you look behind me, you can see TV with the PS5. If you ignore everything else over there as well. This reminds me of one time where the liberals.